for the Sedalia community and voters throughout Douglas County, we appreciate your support.